Did you know that for Jack Reacher, in one of the scenes while filming, Jack Reacher's car collided with barrels and came to a halt? By a stroke of luck, Tom Cruise was able to restart the car and drive away without interruption. Rather than shooting the scene again, director Christopher McQuarrie chose to keep this unscripted moment in the final cut of the film, as he thought it heightened the tension of the scene.